I basically joined the Marine Corps because, in my opinion, they were the top-notch service of the United States. I went in to learn a trade. I went in to be a combat engineer, and didn't exactly get what I asked for, but nonetheless, it was definitely worth my while. I went in boot camp in December at Parris Island, South Carolina. It was definitely a challenge, not only just physically, but mentally. But after that third month of training at Parris Island, it was definitely worth it. If I had to do it again, I would. I was a petroleum supply specialist with the 8th Engineer Support Battalion at Camp Lejeune, North Carolina. Got my training at Fort Lee, Virginia. And basically what we did was we set up fuel systems that would supply anything from a Humvee to Jeeps, and also anything airborne, helicopters and planes and stuff like that. We were all trained how to set those fuel systems up. Benefits of the military, I would say, is it gives you a good foundation to work for, good work ethic. You learn from what you learn in the military. Not only just, you know, whatever MOS you do, on top of that, it just gives you a better foundation from, you know, to use for the rest of your life, pretty much. I think a great way to honor veterans is to honor our flag. We all, in all the services, all the branches, we all honor the American flag, which represents our country. We all step forward and we're willing to put our lives on the line for the United States of America, and the flag represents our country and everybody in it. And to honor the flag is to honor vets. You see a vet, you know, they're wearing a t-shirt or a hat or something like this, just thank them and thank you for their service, and be genuine about it, because we can usually tell.